Half a day, Guam, and welcome to KOAM News Extra. I'm Sonia Artero. The fact is, most people don't live to 90 years old, but in the first 90 years in the life of Carlos Pangilinan and Taitano, he's accomplished great things. For tonight's show, we thought we'd ask the Guam pioneer to discuss a range of topics dealing with Guam's history, its culture, political development, and regional concerns. Rather than my highlighting his lifetime of achievements, the Taitano family did so for us in a video presentation you'll want to pay close attention to. So sit back and enjoy the life and times of Carlos Pangilinan Taitano.